That's a gift when you have a horse that is so responsive and so happy to oblige, that you come after 2-3 rounds of walk, you take the reins and ask for Piaf and he'll do it. But it is, I always say to Laura, it's so important that we keep him happy and that he knows that we are happy with him when he does it. Because I think once you lose the enthusiasm, then you had it.